Hey guys, welcome to an episode of Sidechain Player. As you know, we had that problem with the player picks, and now we have them available. Again, we have a very, very nice team of the week over there with Kante, Kane. I'm not watching the team of the week right now. Just a second. To put a little bit of music over here. And yeah, with Aguero. What more? We've talked about this in the first video when I thought I will open the... Eriksen, Martial, Jose, Adama Traore, Alexandre Arnold. So these are pretty much the players I want to pick. Let's see if we can pick them actually. So let's go. Claim your items. Your items. I've received a pop-out image that said we have I have the player picks available. I hope you got them too. So let's go with it, guys, and see what can we get. Okay, Tompkins, 82 rated. I think IIU it's better rated, but this guy has 88 defending. From Crystal Palace. This card is kind of usable compared with Tompkins, but we have a better rating here. Let's go with this one. You never know, maybe I will use him. And the second one, yay! Maguire. And we got you again. Hutchinson also. This is not a bad card also. With a shadow, it could be usable. 86 reactions, 93 composure, 88 short pass, high 6'2". I think this is a good CDM. I don't know if I should go with Maguire. Or because Hutchinson is... Nah, let's go with Maguire, 84 rated. And yes, these are my player picks, guys. Bad ones, very bad ones. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and stay tuned because more stuff will come. Bye bye.